our great nation in the years to come. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the invocation given by Chaplain Davenport.
Let us pray. Heavenly Father, you have led us here today by your providential hand, in your sight, and in the sight of all these families, to celebrate a historic moment in the lives of these trainees who today become airmen. Their training command leadership launches them out into the wild blue yonder to learn a skill that will continue to define the success of our future military operations and the lethality thereof. Having learned the basics of what it means to be an American airman, I pray for a resilient body, mind, and soul for each of them. May they perfect their craft and lead by example, always knowing that their country depends on them for the freedoms we treasure daily, even if it costs them their lives. As a coin is placed in their hands, an Old Glory is lowered and folded by our nation's finest NCOs. I ask that they realize that they trod in the footsteps of over 40 million service members who have gone before them, and now it is their turn to carry on the legacy. This I pray in your holy name. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you, Chaplain. Please be seated. Beginning with the host for today's ceremony, the Commander, Air Force Basic Military Training, and 1989 graduate of Basic Military Training, Colonel Billy Wilson, Jr. This week, we have a special opportunity to recognize one additional and significant achievement demonstrating the dedication of 35 of our graduates who are being led by Technical Sergeant John Shields, Military Drill and Ceremonies Non-Commissioned Officer, hometown Kinston, North Carolina. Today's recognition is made possible by a partnership between the Department of Defense and Department of Homeland Security to allow active duty service members to become citizens under the Naturalization and Basic Training Initiative. To be eligible. Please hold your applause until all names have been announced. The Air Force is proud to recognize Abdulzak, country of origin, Ghana. Joshua Bonet, country of origin, Democratic Republic of Congo. Shivam Patel, country of origin, India. Qin Yao Shao, country of origin, China, People's Republic. Oluwamiwa Togun, country of origin, Nigeria. Robert Cormulo, country of origin, Canada. Bernice Carte, country of origin, Ghana. Lorenzo Wells Blanco, country of origin, Philippines. Omar Tazu, country of origin, Turkey. Enrico Joaquin Faz de Jesus, country of origin, Philippines. Somalia Sumahero, country of origin, Cote d'Ivoire. Mohammed. Musical support for this morning's ceremony is provided by graduates from the 321st Training Squadron, performing under the direction of retired Master Sergeant Samuel Johnson, Master Military Training Instructor, hometown Stratford, Connecticut. These individuals have been hand-selected to perform for today's ceremony. In addition to completing all basic training syllabus and training requirements, drum and bugle corps members commit additional training hours for practice throughout their weeks of training. Their extra effort and commitment demonstrate teamwork and the Air Force's core value, service before self. With each drum and bugle corps performance, they honor the long-standing tradition of live music at formal military ceremonies. Ladies and gentlemen, Senior Master Sergeant Welch will now come forward and address our graduating class.
Military training instructors, you may proceed.
Thank you.